now what I got 12 upon 28. So again I can do the reduction. See, both of them are again divisible by 2. Okay. So 2 6s are 12, 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. Okay. Then again 6 upon 14, even numbers are this. Again you can do the reduction for this 6 upon 14 divided by 2. 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are 14. So what we got? So 4 is which is equivalent fraction 3 upon 7. 3 upon 7. So which fraction will write? 24 upon 56. This is equivalent to 3 upon 7. Or see, those who want to do directly, they can do directly. See, 24 upon 56. If you know the table now, then you will feel it is easy. Okay. So both the number comes in the 8 table. So divide by 8. Or I say you how to do the reduction. HCF method. Find the HCF and divide it that number. Okay, that is also easy method. 8 3s are 24, 8 7s are 56. 8 3s are 24, 8 7s are 56. So what fraction you got? 3 upon 7. 3 upon 7 is here. So which is given fraction? 24 upon 56 is given fraction. Okay, so these fractions are equivalent. Okay, so now next fraction is over. Then 9 upon 27. Now 9 upon 27. See here, both the number comes in the 9 table. Yes, both the number comes in the 9 table. So divide by 9 for numerator and denominator. 9 ones are 9. 9 threes are 27. So what we got? 1 third. Where is 1 third? It is here. So write this given fraction 9 upon 27. So these are the equivalent fractions. So these are the equivalent fractions. Okay. See, if you will do the reduced term for both of these. See, if you will do the reduced term for this number, you are going to get 3 upon 7. If you will do the reduced term for these, you are going to get 3 upon 7. Again, you can check. If you will do the reduced term for these, you are going to get 5 upon 8. If you will do the reduced term for 15 upon 24, you will get 5 upon 8. If you will do the reduced term for these all the numbers, see, 7 upon 21, if you will do the reduced term, you are going to get 1 third. 27 upon 81, if you will do the reduced term, you are going to get 1 third. And 9 upon 27, if you will do the reduced term, you are going to get 1 third. Okay, so these are the equivalent fractions. So how to find equivalent fractions? Understood? Let's solve question number 7. Check whether the following pairs of fractions are equivalent or not. So we have to check this, both the fractions are equivalent or not. Already I have explained you. See, this number we have to multiply with this number. This is numerator and this number is denominator. Okay, and these numbers denominator we have to multiply, and then we have to check whether both the sides are equal or not. See here, 7. See, these are these numbers. 7 multiplied by 14. Okay. 7 multiplied by 14. Okay. And now here which number it is? 5 into 15. 5 into 15. Okay. 5 into 15. Here in between write down. And see, these are this number. I multiplied this numbers numerator and this numbers denominator. Okay. Then these numbers numerator and these numbers denominator. Okay. 5 into 15. Or 15 into 5. Or whatever. Okay. So 7 into 14. 14 sevens are 98. And 15 fives are 75. Now tell, these both are equal. You got this product of these numbers equal? No. This product of this number is not equal. See, this is not equal. Here we got 98 and here we got 75. So these fractions are not equivalent. Check whether the following pairs of fractions are equivalent. So right here, these fractions are not equivalent. 7 upon 15 and 5 upon 14 are not equivalent fractions. Okay. These are not equivalent fractions. Okay. Same way we have to do for these also. 5 into 54. Okay. 5 into 54. And what I say? 30 into 9 or 9 into 30. Anything? means carry. 5 5 are 25, 25 plus 2, 27. What you got? 276. If you do not understand this way, do the product like this. You have 5 4 are 20, 5 5 are 25, 25 plus 2, 27. Okay, so 270 you got here. Now let's check this side also. Okay, 9. See, 9 zeros are 0. 9 3s are 27. So 270. You got, see, now both the numbers we got equal. So these both these fractions are equivalent fractions. See, these product of these numbers and product of these numbers we got equal. So these fractions are equivalent. So write here 5 upon 9 and 30 upon 54.
Come on.
8 toffees. Okay, what fraction will each egg earn? Means we have to check how much of them they have eaten. Now Asif has. So Asif. Asif has how much total toffees? 30 toffees. Okay, see, I will make the eyes. Okay, total 30 he has with him. Okay, then Kamal has. So